When I was speaking to you about 4 or 5 days back, you happened to mention Brahma Muhurat.
Sorry,
What is Brahma Muhurat?
Kayakalpa, that is acha Brahma Muhurat you're talking
हाँ
about.
ब्रह्मा मुहूर्त हाँ
All right. See, I think everyone knows about it. People talk about it, like we should get up early in the morning, Brahma Muhurat. See, Brahma Muhurat is something like which is 1.5 hour before exactly the sunrise, whichever city you are living in, right? Just one and a half hour minus. So normally we say 3:30 to 4:30 is the time, which is a Brahma Muhurat. Now, why it is important? See, please understand what happens. I'll tell you another example again because I believe logic. I believe logically. I teach, I explain my people to anyone whom I meet because they should be convinced, right? See, what happens is, suppose this is a festival, Eid, Deepavali, Christmas, whatever it is. When we try calling people at that particular time, there's a huge traffic, and we get a tone saying, कृपया इंतजार कीजिए आप कतार में हैं. वी डोंट गेट अ कनेक्शन एट ऑल बिकॉज एवरीबडी इज ट्राइंग. सो ड्यूरिंग होल डे इन द एंटायर वर्ल्ड ऑल ह्यूमन पीपल दे ऑल आर ट्राइंग टू कनेक्ट कंप्लेन आस्क द डिविनिटी द यूनिवर्सल एनर्जी सो कॉल्ड गॉड दैट प्लीज डू दिस फॉर मी. दिस इज अ प्रॉब्लम विद मी. प्लीज सॉल्व इट. दिस इज अ लॉट मेनी थिंग्स. सो यू ऑल्सो शाउट एट द सेम टाइम. आर यू हर्ड? सर्टनली नॉट. Brahma Muhurat is a time when I say 3:30 to 4:30, when the entire world is sleeping, only a few incited people, enlightened people, intelligent people who wake up early in the morning, and you feel the connection to the God. You just sit, close your eyes, connect to the universal energy. That is the God. Whatever you want to do, I'm not saying that just do meditation. You want to do your office work, your projects. Anything that is not getting, you are not able to do it. You have a lot many problems in your life, maybe personal, whatever. I am not again forcing that just close your eyes and do meditation. Probably you will sleep if you are a beginner. So in the early morning, when the entire world is sleeping, you connect to the divinity saying whatever you ask for, happiness for the people, for your own people, for yourself, for your professional life or your office work, whatever you want to do, try for 21 days. I challenge. Do it for 21 days because 21 days is the cycle for our mind and body. You try it out. And after 21 days, please talk to me. Whatever you wish, this will get completed because your subconscious mind is working for you. It's you who can make everything true in the world. It's only your willpower, your strength, your stamina, your mental power, which will make you do that. That is the reason, 5 o'clock, there is a book also. If you read that, all successful people talk about early 5 o'clock in the morning. So that is what Brahma Muhurat is. We call it, you can directly connect with the divinity. And people say it's very difficult to get up early in the morning. Again, excuses. You program your brain. I'll give you a small tip here. When you are going to sleep, you are at a verge of sleeping. आपको बहुत नींद आ रही है, एकदम आप भूल रहे हैं, एकदम आंखें बंद हो रही हैं, you are sleeping. You don't know what's happening around you. That is what you have almost gone to your subconscious mind. That time, talk to your mind saying that, look, I want to wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning. Say twice, thrice. I want to wake up 4 o'clock in the morning, and that is when you are completely at the verge of sleeping. And sleep. Trust me, early morning, 4 o'clock, you will automatically wake up. Check your mobile. You don't need any alarm. And you'll see, oh my God, it's 3:50, 3:55. That is what is programming your mind. Whatever you want, you can get in your life. Only you have to program your life. Just talk to your subconscious limit, is what I say.
Right. I call it the biological clock.
Yes.
And I mentioned it in a book also. If I want to wake up at 4 o'clock or even at 5 o'clock in the morning, I just tell myself I need to wake up at four. I say it 3 or 4 times, and amazingly, when I open up, it's either just a minute before. Invariably, it's before, not even after.
Right.
No? So that's how accurately it works.
Very correct. So, in fact, I have read your book. That's very, very well written. Wonderfully written.
Okay, thank you.